So, guys, we're going to try to do this really quick and get it done before I leave here. My wife is still getting dressed. Shout out to my wife, Terry Emerson, and my children, the Emerson clan. One more time for the one time. We're going to try to get it done. It's like my 10th time trying to get it and beat it. I think I've just got so used to depending on the health. That's just, goodness gracious. I get trapped, and I made it to wave 5 one time. So we only got one time to try to get this done. My wife is ready to go. I'm going to mute it and actually try to concentrate. And thank you guys for watching. Once again, this is D-Gamer Slow Mo, and let's get it going. And we did it, guys. 5 minutes or less. One time for the one time. We got some robot pirate boots. Let's go. I'll let you guys watch this. What I want to know, guys, is ouch, that's fire. What I want to know, guys, is how are they able to use the dimensional rifts to their. I mean, I knew there was a boss battle coming up. Jesus, I got burned alive. Oh my gosh. They're still not gonna give me any health? That's terrible. I'm gonna die. I knew it was gonna be one of them smaller things that killed me. Almost had him that last time, guys. We'll go ahead and end it here. I'll pick up where I left off when I get back. Thank you guys for watching. As always, this is D Gamer Slow Mo, and as you keep watching, I'll keep playing. We'll see you next time.